for grabs. Jones from the wheel. There she goes. She can't wait. Give the wheel a spin. Who do you want to say hi to?
Oh, everyone in New Jersey and New York. I'm from New Jersey.
Hi, everybody in Jersey.
Yes, and I love to spin the wheel.
95! I'm going to keep that, I guess, right over there. Come on over here, Elizabeth. You got to be to 95. Missed out on a trip to Bora Bora. Go ahead. Maybe she can get a dollar and get a chance for that car. You never know. Who do you want to say hi to?
All my friends and family in Florida and Oregon and my wonderful husband, Stuart.
Hi, Stuart. Everybody else? There goes the dollar. Here comes 95. And there it goes. Another 50 would be so nice right now, Elizabeth.
Yes,
50 or 45. Go ahead.
All right.
50 or 45. 50 or 45. There's 45. There's 50. There's 45. There goes 50. You're going to get a tie. Is it going to make it? Oh, Elizabeth. Nice to you. Take care. All right. God bless you. Take care. Northern, come on over here, buddy.
All right.
Got to be to 95. We'll get that dollar.
Right.
I want to give away that car. Yeah, whenever you're ready. I want to give away that BMW. Is what I want to do. I would love to give away that BMW. Who do you want to say hi to at home?
I'd like to say hi to my mom, my wife, my children. Happy birthday, Mom, and happy anniversary, Jovia.
Hi, everybody. Happy anniversary. Happy birthday. Remember that dollar? Yeah, speed is looking a little fast. Now it's looking a little slow. Let's see if it's going to... What you got? 95. There goes to 95. You're going to start out with 30 or 65. 30. One more spin. 65 or 70. 65 for a tie, 70 for the win. 65 for the tie, 70 for the win. There it goes. It's really spinning. Really spin 70. There goes 70 again. Oh, man. Normally a good number, but
oh, right.
Hey,
turn
yourself
so
on the next Saturday on the show. Hey, show! She was on The Price is Right with Bill Cullen in 1963. Now she's on the showcase round in the all-new Price is Right here on CBS. We'll be right back with the showcase round. Don't go away, folks.